You're still not here, Julia.
Nope.
You left. You're at Radford now, and supposedly you're getting your nose pierced on Tuesday, I think it was. I'd love to go with you.
Want to meet my grandma?
Want to meet her grandma?
I mean, you already know my grandma, but do you want to see her? Because that's where we are right now.
Yeah,
my grandma's
house.
Yeah, so okay. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Say hi to YouTube, which is the entire
hi,
world.
YouTube.
Say hello to the world.
Hello, world. Wait, no glasses. Hello, world.
Yeah.
Oh, please. Like,
yeah.
That's
the
right. They're mean to each other.
It's cute, though.
You know.
They're cute.
Yeah, hope.
This is a lot of fun.
We're home.
Hi. We're home.
My hair is still curly.
Still curly. There's a sign outside that says slow grandparents at play, which makes me think you're a little mental.
Yeah.
But they're not mental. It's just they want you to go slow.
Grammar saves lives. Grammar saves lives because you can be like, let's eat grandma. Or you'd be like, let's eat grandma. And you know, and you can. There's also like slow grandparents at play, or there's slow grandparents at play.
Or slow children.
I just think that means slow children.
Yeah.
Although I think children are worth more points if you hit them. Because they can run faster.
I think the cripple ones are better.
Yeah.
Because they make a more crunchy sound.
Yeah,
and they usually have chairs and crutches.
I've seen this.
And sometimes they're on wheelchairs. And those things can go pretty fast. So if you can like nail one of those dudes, I mean, hey.
Yeah.
You can drive well.
You're a good aimer
with
your steering in the pedals.
Go tarn bowling.
I feel like this is like totally inappropriate. Yeah. Might get shunned from the retard clan. Maybe we don't want to be a part of that clan anyway.
Did you see that face? That looked so weird.
We're just anyway. Today.
Whose walls are we posting this to?
I don't know. Today we got home, and we came to Grandma's house.
Mm-hmm. No, we got home yesterday.
Yeah, and
we
I
came
here tonight at her house.
Yeah.
Having a good time.
So then we came here.
And then we're going to go to her dad's house in a minute.
And get my charger.
Yeah, which I still think Alan stole.
Oh, yeah,
just
I saw
saying.
One
and then,
although I think he would have noticed by now, so I'm going to go with he didn't.
Perhaps.
He didn't steal it.
He doesn't want you to have a phone.
It's a theory to work on.
Yeah.
Because he's mad at me right now. And I'm going to post this to your wall.
Yeah.
And you're mad at me right now. And I'm sorry.
We don't have Geoff anymore.
No.
But if he were here, he'd stick his tongue out at you, too.
I'm not sticking my tongue out at you.
I did.
That I feel bad. Because I'm sorry. But anyways. Now that's on YouTube. Yeah, everybody can see that. So you better believe that that's like a real apology.
Yeah. Super real.
I didn't even have glasses on to cover my face for that one. No. No. Now you're making the face.
Want to see a really cute hamster?
He would buy batteries, like,
see it? Can you see it? Look at it.
I'm going to eat you. Yeah, wow. Yeah, okay.
I just thought you'd really appreciate that.
Who?
I mean, anyone who watches this.
I mean, I would appreciate it if I was watching.
I know. That's why you knew I appreciate it.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye, world.
Goodbye.
Adios.
They said goodbye. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Alright, let's put it
down.
And say goodbye now.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop filming.